Hi guys, welcome to our first video. So now we are here in our dream university. Before we start it, let me introduce myself. My name is Nadia and also my friends
Jennifer, Karina.
So now we are here. We gonna do campus tour.
Here, we will do a campus tour and give you tips on how to become an ITB student.
Teknologi Bandung is the first engineering university in Indonesia.
Here's an iconic spot on this campus. Many people take photos here.
Youth sport, exhibition, discussion, sharing, and meetup.
Inside the SPM building, there is a financial trading center where we can research together and learn about trading and investing.
This place is used for para ITB student with slogan
Untuk Tuhan, Bangsa, dan Alma Mater.
Inside the area, there is a pool named Indonesia Tenggelam because there is an Indonesian map on the water. So fun!
Faculty of Mathematics and Natural Science.
Faculty of Informatics and Engineering.
Faculty of Mechanical and Aerospace Engineering. FYI, B.J. Habibie is an alumni of this faculty.
Marine Engineering Study Program.
School of Pharmacy. Faculty of Art and Design.
School of Business and Management.
Faculty of Civil and Environmental Engineering.
And you guys know what the SNBP?
SNBP is a selection for entering state university based on rapport or academic achievement. Here are the tips for accepting the SNBP.
First, consistency of grades for all subjects from semester 1 to 5.
Second, the better school accreditation, the greater the change of section.
Third, achievement outside the classroom, like the Olympiad.
Fourth, school alumni who are accepted at the university, please consult the counselor teacher.
Okay guys, thank you for watching. I hope you guys like this video and don't forget to like,
comment,
share, and subscribe. And see you in another video of us. And bye
bye.
Here we will be because there is a pool.
Guys, assalamualaikum. Gak ada kasar-kasar.
sorry.
Kala.
Untun.